Alright, looks like the boys are turning her up to 10 right away, so they're just getting into it. We're going to go unload the Renegade and we're going to get at her, boys. We'll see what Augusta's got to offer this time around. Big Renegades.
Nice. Right on.
Yep.
Right, have fun, man.
Right on. Thanks, guys. You guys have a good one, eh?
You too.
Cheers. Right on. The boys are here. Let's go see how they're doing. Jay picked himself up a new Defender. Got her on some 4-inch portals. Looking pretty badass. 18 are warming up. Sam, new exhaust system. Deleted the oversight headers, went back to stock, and now I got my choice of slip-ons, and this is my choice. So, really digging it. Digging the new look, too. That's great. Did you? Yeah, buddy. That's freaking awesome. Unreal, though. Walk through everything. Trying to climb a wall like that, though, that's a different story.
got three swipes at this, right?
What?
You got three swipes to get over this?
Yeah, just back it up enough. Don't spin your wheels. Don't, like, spin your wheels. Back it up.
Back. We're just gonna have to clean up the home grease, dielectric grease.
$1,500, I would sure as hell like a good payout, boys. You know
no,
what I'm saying?
No, you put it in your thing. Oh.
To be a casino dealer, and I'll tell you right now that that's a bad bet. $1,500 to win nothing? That's a bad bet, Vaughn.
$1,500.
Yeah, they're gonna have to offer up some real nice prize money before I'm going to break my Renegade and blow a differential for $1,500. That's what I'm saying. Let me see. Let me see. What do we got for battery, bud?
Need
ah, you're looking good. You're good. Slow and steady. Yeah!
jumped her up.